find a way to get a pass rush going. They got to bring one of the, you know, fifth guy.
They might need to bring more than five.
Yeah. Off the fake before 10. Catch is made by Kellen Davis. And then he's upended by Trufant, who is shaken up.
Trufant losing the battle with a 6'7", 260-pound tight end.
Yeah, but he goes down low around the knees, and he turns his head sideways, catches a knee, exactly, Tony, right in the side of the head.
And watch his knee hit his helmet. Ooh. Boom, right there. So the Seahawks medical staff tending to the former Pro Bowler, Trufant.